struck him out. It took 10 pitches, but Kelvin Herrera in the end gets a fastball by one of the game's best.
When you got a great fastball like Herrera, that's what you go to. If he's going to beat you, make him beat you with your best. All the pitches fouling off. 100, 98, 99, 100. Changeup, just to keep him honest. 100, 97, 98, 99. And Miguel has got to go.